Hey, what's going on guys? Sandeep here, and sometimes you need full access of your C drive to make some changes into it, like deleting some malware or undeletable programs. But you can't do it because you don't have full permissions. Now, if I right click on C drive and go to properties, then security tab. Now here you will see all the groups and user accounts and their permissions. You have to find your user account and see what are the permissions you have. Like system has all the permissions and administrator has full permission. User accounts has limited permissions. To get the full permissions of your C drive, you need to allow your user account and get full control of it. If you try to add your user account using this edit option and you think that you can get all the permissions, then you won't be able to do it. Like if I select user account and allow full permission, then you will see this message, access is denied. So you won't be able to get full permission using this way. Now on the security tab, you have to click on advanced option and change the ownership of C drive. Currently it is trusted installer. Click on change and type your username, the Windows 10 username. And click on check name, then hit OK. Or you can click on advanced, find now, and select your user account from here. Now here you can select your user account, everyone or all users of your PC to have full access of your Windows 10 C drive. If you select your user account, then you will have all the access. If you select users, that means all the user account would have all the access of C drive. And if you select everyone, that means every user and trusted installer can have full access of C drive. So I will select my user account here and then OK. OK. Now check this option, replace owner on subcontainer and objects, and then check this option as well, replace all the child objects permissions, then hit apply and yes. And click on continue because you won't be able to get full access of certain system files. Now it will take a lot of time, around 20 to 30 minutes depending on the number of files into your C drive. And click on continue where you can't get access of that system file. You have to wait till the process is complete. Now I am fast forwarding this process. Okay, now it is done. Click on OK option on this Windows security prompt. Now you would be able to see your user account in this permission entries. And you can see that full control, access is full control. Now click on OK. And go to advanced tab again, then auditing. Click on continue. And here you have to add your user account. Click on select principal and type your username or click on advanced to select the user account. The same way you did earlier. Add the same user account which you added into the permissions. Click on OK. Now select full control. And do not check this option, only apply these auditing settings to objects and or container within the container. And leave these options as default. And then click on OK. And apply. Click on continue. The process is same. You have to click on continue for some files because you won't be able to get certain permission for those system files. Once it is done, click on OK. Now you would be able to see your user account in the auditing entries. Now click on effective access, select a user, process is same, type your user account name, click on check names, or you can select everyone or all users, view effective permissions, and you can see that user account already have all the permissions, full control, click on OK. Now come back to C drive properties security tab, then click on edit, click on add, select the same user account, type the user account name or you can select by advanced options. Click on OK. You can see that user account has now full access. Click on OK to close this box. So this way you can get the full access of C drive for your user account or target user account. To verify it, let me go to system32 and delete a system file. Let's delete this one, right click and delete. You can see that file is deleted easily without any prompt. So this is a proper way to get full access of your C drive for your user account or any other user accounts. And that's all for this video guys, hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.